Good morning, students. Today is Tuesday, and this week we are learning how to be optimistic. Optimistic people know what they will enjoy each day, and they tend to tell themselves positive stories like everything will work out okay. If someone tells you a negative story like school is boring, remember what may be true for them does not have to be true for you. You decide the kind of day you will have because you deserve a great day.